This is the Reiki Center. I'm here with Diego. What song did you perform, Diego?
Blackpool Center.
Cool. You just performed, we're right here after a creative arts recital. And how do you feel right now? You just got off stage. How do you feel?
Pretty good.
Yeah? Cool. You were great. Was that one of your first performances, or?
One of my second.
Your second performances? Okay, cool. Well, that was an awesome job. What was your highlight? Anything stood out for you?
Like, what do you mean by that?
Just like any moment that you're gonna remember for a while, or?
No.
So. Okay, cool. Anything that was really challenging, or?
The end, or when I got really down.
Okay, cool. That song is like so full of energy and stuff. And how did you end up picking it? Like, what was the process?
My teacher just called me.
Okay, right on. So what instrument are you playing? How long have you been playing? How long have you been playing bass?
I think about 2 years.
2 years? Cool. Maybe. Well, I mean, it shows, man. You're doing a really good job. I hope to see you. Do you have any ideas for any songs you can perform in the future? Or?
I'm not sure yet.
Not sure? Okay. Well, I hope to see you soon, man. All right. You're a great job, dude.